Happy birthday, little Oliver. Congratulations, Vegard. So I have a little present for Oliver, and that's tune made from his date of birth. But also it is kind of lesson or showcasing what is possible to do if you understand how to use the guitar. Instead of trying to tell people that I know something that worth sharing, I will just start showing it. I have this thing called PeerTunes. That's a tune derived from somebody's name or date of birth. So I'm upgrading it and I will be doing like PeerTunes lessons. The nice thing on it is that I will put a little price on it, and the person who receives the tune is the second recipient. So basically I take the date and calculate it to single digit, and that gives me the key. Oliver's tune came in key of C, and then I take the days, month and the year, and that gives me the chords. So it came in key of C, and the chords are C, B half diminished, E minor, E minor, and C. They also have a numbers. So if C is 1, then you can imagine on the E or open E number 3. And if you know how to use the numbers, it lays out the scale of C. So 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, and you can extend it to the whole fretboard. It's only 7 numbers constantly repeating. The thing is that to each string relates shape of chord, and to each number relates a type of chord. And if you know that, you can do lots of things, including applying mods. So let's check it on the Oliver's example. So 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. So 1 falls on A string. So I do an A shape, and I know number 1, it's a major. And next to 1, it's 7. 7, it's half diminished. And it's A, so it's A shape. So it's an A shape, but it needs to be half diminished shape. Then we have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. 2, it's on a D string. So it's gonna be D shape, but because it's 2, it's D minor shape. And 3, again D, so it's D shape, and 3 is also minor, so it's D minor shape, but it's actually E minor chord. And then back to 1. Now 1 is here also, 7 we've seen already, but then 2 is also here, and 3 is also here. And because we are on A string, it's gonna be A shapes, only it's gonna be major, dominant 7, minor, minor, and back to 1 major. Another one is on A string, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. If we lay out the scale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. Or we can do it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. So this is C, this is C, this is also C, this is B diminished, because this is a B, and this is the diminished shape that relates to that string. So we can also play the tune in this position. 1, 7, 1. Then we can combine it. And then I mentioned also mods. So with the system, you don't need to know that you have to flat some degree or sharp some degree. You just need to know where to put a number and which number. So if this is 1 and this is 7 and this is 2 and this is 3, we can start play on the root with that number. So 1. Little bit just for Oliver. Happy birthday again, and may you have awesome life.